Think of the kneeling keg lift as a hip hinge with a twist. Kneel tall before sending your butt back to the hips. Grab your sandbag, sweep it up, pushing the hips forward to place it on top of the bench, box, or whatever platform you're using. Bring it back down to touch the floor, dead weight every time.